eating a burger right now, you might want to put it down while you listen to this. There's a muscle-building drug called Zilmax that's made by Merck & Co. An estimated 70 to 80% of U.S. cattle has been fed it or another beta agonist over the last decade or so to beef them up and make them more flavorful, tender, and juicy. And according to Zilmax's website, it's perfectly safe. And we all benefit from Zilmax. That's really what the site says. The FDA said it was safe, and Merck had some scientific experts study how the cows act when they're on Zilmax. And they said the well-being of the cows is totally not affected when they take Zilmax. So I guess they didn't study the recent 17 cows whose hooves fell off because of the Zilmax they were taking. I'm not kidding. The poor live cows' hooves fell off, causing them immense pain, obviously, and also rendering them too messed up to even eat or to live anymore. They had to be immediately put down and not eaten because that's just gross. When Merck was questioned about it, they stressed that Zilmax is perfectly safe. They said they brought in third-party experts who said the hoof loss was not due to the Zilmax. They have, however, temporarily suspended sales of the drug in the US and Canada, even though it's perfectly safe. Meanwhile, cattle has been euthanized after using Zilmax over and over again, and the number of cattle euthanized in the industry rose over 175% since the drug's introduction. So dumb. Come on, corporations. Stop putting horrible crap into our food. Better yet, come on, humanity. Stop putting so many burgers into our mouths. Meat production is one of the big contributors to potent greenhouse gas emissions, including carbon dioxide, methane gas, and nitrous oxide. The cattle industry also screws up the land, and meat producers shove a ton of antibiotics into the meat, which is helping to screw up our antibiotic resistance as a species. Eating so much meat is not great for the planet or our arteries. And yet we're eating more meat than ever, according to a new study in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences. Isn't it about time that we stop lining up like a bunch of sheep at McDonald's to eat our daily serving of cow? It might be time for us to realize our population is too beefed up, and our food corporations are too screwed up to consider burgers as a main staple in our diet anymore. Tonight, let's talk about that by following me on Twitter @TheResident.